A surge in COVID cases mean a local elementary school will shift to online learning. Pecatonica Elementary School will go remote starting tomorrow through at least December 10th. A letter sent to guardians from the school district states the threshold of positive cases and close contacts has been reached. Both students and staff are reportedly infected, but a number has not been provided. Pecatonica Middle and High Schools aren't impacted by that issue.